What's up, team? It is your man, The Real Casadero, and it is 6:30 a.m. Monday morning, November 12, 2018. Something big happened a while back. I'll get to that later. But for the last 6 months, I've been in my house, going from car dealership to car dealership, exploring their needs, trying to put together some sort of product or service that I could sell them. I came across a car dealership. We struck up a partnership. We're going to try a new plan. But for the last 6 months, at some part of the day, on most days, I believe once a day, I probably wrote some code. I'm on the computer, it's 6:30 a.m. I've been up probably close to 24 hours now, writing code, literally. And this is gonna be exciting. And I'm gonna walk you guys through the entire process. This is what the Real Casadero vlog is becoming. It's a part of a bigger plan now. I gave myself a challenge. If we go over to Wolfram Alpha, W-O-L-F-R-A-M, I don't think that's it. From today to December 31st, it should say 49 days, 49 weekdays, 49 days total, 39 weekdays, so 49 days. From the ground up, all the way to the end. From no code idea, all the way to cash register, shopping cart, payment integration, registration, like a whole membership site, like from the ground up, a whole membership web application from the ground up, monetize it, and then I'm gonna market it, the whole nine yards, social media, paid advertising, video ads, image ads, all that stuff in 50 days. I spent most of yesterday just kind of figuring it out. Today is go time. And so I figured today would be the day that I would start vlogging again and I would bring you guys like into this whole thing. And as we go through this process of building this application from the ground up, that this is a startup, we're building a startup. As we go through this process, I would document it, and that becomes a vlog. So now you see like the startup process. No idea, regular guy. I didn't go to school and get a degree in computer science. I went to school for computer science like a long time ago, but I've never finished. The language we were learning was Fortran. Back then when I went, I was thinking like, Fortran, why do I want to learn Fortran? Like people, like they're building Google and they're building Facebook and all these people are building all these apps. I'm learning like this old language that I can't use. But I went back to school for web development and software development again, and I went for about a year. And I completed Python, Java, and then we're getting into web development. Oh, I completed, Microsoft SQL, T-SQL? But now I realize how important it was to learn about Fortran, because there's a lot of stuff you have to do. Like Fortran is it was a hard language. Like it was so long ago that I was learning. But anyway, a lot of that stuff I don't remember now. But once you learn it, you can pick it back up. But the most important thing is the concepts behind the way all of this stuff works. And that's the thing that I was missing. Like I was always searching for something, like something to just make it all click. And the thing that made it click was the concepts. So when I go through this, when I put together this course at the beginning, there's going to be, and this is like a complete, for complete beginners, like you know nothing about computers. And I'm going to walk through the process of everything. So like by the time you finish, like you won't be a computer scientist, but you'll be able to build anything you can imagine. Yeah. Joe from Coding Phase, I thought about his 365 day challenge. If you can show him proof that you were coding 365 days straight, you'll be entered to win some stuff at the end of the 365 days. So I figured I would join the 365 day challenge. So what we're gonna do is we got these two challenges going. We got one challenge where in the next 49 days, we're gonna build out a whole complete business, pretty much. We're gonna build the application. We're gonna give it payment functionality. We're gonna market it, and we're gonna sell memberships to it. And as the next 49 days go and this unfolds, is gonna be interesting. But also at the same time, we're going to be in this 365 day challenge with Joe. So we're going to be coding this whole 49 days. We already know that for sure, if we want to make that one goal. But then we have to keep coding after that, which is fantastic, because we get to keep building these apps and doing this whole process over and over again, all for the 365 days. So that's why I'm so excited. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm gonna create the Instagram account for the second part of this startup that we're starting up. Yeah.
But here's the deal. So for the next 49 days, this is my home. This is my workspace. I will be working for myself as many hours a day as I can to get this thing up and running and operational and making some money and putting together this whole course. And the course, what's exciting about the course is in the course, I'm going to build a whole app, like a commercial app. This is my very first commercial application. It's going to have everything to go into production. It's going to be a production application. And you're going to see me build it from the ground up. You're going to see me build the business around the app, around that app from the ground up. And you're going to get a course that walks you through how to do everything that I did in the for this challenge, and I'm going to code every day. Now the reason, the other stuff I've had going on today, well, actually for the last since day before yesterday. So day before yesterday, I really mapped out the entire plan. Yesterday I really got to work on it. And yesterday what I did is I set up my system for the dev environment for the app. I did all of the front end coding. Well, not all of the front end coding, but a lot of the setup for the front end server, like for the local development. So setting up Node.js and then setting up Vue.js so I could do local dev. And then I set up the back end, and I'm using Express and a bunch of modules in Express to set up all the routes and everything. So the front end is working, the back end is working, and now I'm building the routes from the front end code to the back end code and starting to build out the modules for the main application. The first post has been done. So that's done. We just got to check the email address and then continue doing what we're doing. We're still working on routes in Vue. All right. So here's my code. So at this point, it's been probably about well over 24 hours. I think I woke up at like 10 or 11 yesterday. It's now like 4:20 in the afternoon. I've been coding all night and all day. And I've gotten pretty far. My hope is that I'm getting pretty comfortable with this stuff pretty quick. But by the time I get to where I have to integrate the shopping cart and make sure the client log-on sessions are all right and everything, I hope I have a better understanding, because I think this is where it's going to be really hard. But for now, I'm going to go edit these videos and shut it down for the day. Try to get to bed between 10 and midnight so I can be up tomorrow at 5 or 6 to start it all over again. This is it for now. I will see you guys tomorrow.